Oui, après, il y a eu quelques coupures, je pense. Je sais pas si vous êtes encore là. Dites-moi, Camille. Alors, pour ceux qui n'étaient pas là, j'ai battu un 2 de mon boss. Il manque que je manque quand même. Thank you. Ok, je suis revenu en arrière. Allez, il manque plus qu'un vaisseau dans le boss du niveau. Peut-être pas. Putain, il est là. Combien il comporte de stages? Je crois qu'il en comporte 7, le dernier est juste titanesque. Oh putain, mon foiré. Il est tenace, hein. Ça a été limite, il ne reste rien. Il m'a été 0 points. This is far from over. That's how it's done. Ben là, on peut dire que c'était lui ou moi.
So that's why your airships are boat-shaped.
How could Zhao do this?
He must have thought we were all he needed.
We would have been ready if he had told us. No wonder Brevin's gotten away with everything. Our leaders are too brain-dead to pay attention to anything but themselves! Never mind. I'm just... I don't know.
It's all right. How far is the closest city?
Shangtu is just a few miles east. The river should take us there.
We'll give that panda guy an update on our situation. The Magister might be able to help.
I hope he believes us. Things have been pretty crazy so far, huh?
Yeah.
How long have you been away from your parents?
I'm not sure. It feels like a really long time.
And you've been alone in the woods ever since?
Yeah.
I hope this doesn't sound weird, but... that's kind of impressive. I wouldn't survive a day without my treehouse. Hey, when this is all over, how about we have a girls' night out? Just you and me!
You mean... a play date?
Something like that. We could try out some dresses, or maybe buy a huge plate of sushi and just pig out.
What about Carol? Can she come too?
Good luck getting her to put a dress on.
Well, sure. I'd like that.
Great.
Look, everyone! The city!
My friends, how did the negotiations fare?
Prince Dale took the stone.
We need to speak to the Magister immediately.
I see. Very well, then. He deserves to know.
A thousand good greetings to you, Magister.
It's my understanding that Shui Gang is now in possession of the Kingdom Stone.
Not exactly a greatness. Someone else has it.
Explain.
It's been taken by a warlord named Brevin. He has been manipulating the three kingdoms into waging war.
And you have proof of this?
This is a fragment of one of Brevin's machines. Have your scientists examine it. You'll find that its mineral composition doesn't match anything that's built on your world.
Wait! Don't touch it! This theory you have of a man from another world sounds highly suspicious, at best. If you will allow me to explain, Magister, I have a different theory in mind.
Proceed.
This is nothing but an attempt from Mayor Zhao to cover up the atrocities he committed against our kingdom's stone. He must have offered you a generous reward to come here and make up this ridiculous story. After all, you can't resist money, Sasha Lilac and Carol T.
And you know our names because...
You were quite the fortune teller yesterday, so I couldn't resist doing a little background check. Not only have the two of you been stealing crystal shards, you've been working for the same group that claimed responsibility for the stone's theft. The Red Scarves.
Hey, look, Lilac, it's our identical twin sisters.
They're criminals and spies, Your Excellency.
Is this true?
We were just...
Wait. Magister, we're no longer members of the Scarves. It was a long time ago. We did what we had to survive.
Detain them until further notice. Make sure the commander and his evidence are properly quarantined.
Hey, easy!
Magister, please! We don't have time for this!
You're right. Take them away immediately.
Examine the fragment! Examine it!
That stupid panda girl.
Come closer. We can't let the guards hear us. Now, let's try and figure this out. We gotta bust out of here. We can't leave without Torque.
You got any bright ideas, Miss Hero Pants?
It's not gonna be easy. He's been quarantined.
What if we bribe the guards?
Carol? We don't have any of our belongings.
Ooh! I'll pretend I have to pee really bad, and then when they open the gate, we'll...
I told you, we can't leave without Torque.
Oh, I got it now. First, we'll both switch clothes, and then I'll switch with Mila. And then this way!
Huh?
I can dig through here! Well, that makes it easy. Let's...
Actually, only one of us should go. We don't want the guards to suspect anything.
I'll go! For the team!
The sooner you find Torque, the sooner we can get out of here.
It has come to my attention that there are still chasers among us. We must neutralize them.
Yeah, I'll get you, Commander!
According to our intelligence reports, direct infiltration of the city will be impossible without exposing our operations.
As soon as they leave, I want them dragged to our remote base. Do whatever it takes to bring them under our control.
Nice try.
Well, there goes that plan. I'm sorry.
Wait! Tell the Magister, I want to confess.
What?
Very well. It's okay. So Torque has nothing to do with this. We forced him to help us against his will.
I see. Since you have displayed integrity in revealing this farce, I will release your friend. but this does not change your own fate. You and your companions have lied to us, and in doing so have wasted our time and resources. You will remain imprisoned until I deem otherwise.
If I may make one last request, I want to say goodbye to him and apologize for the trouble I've caused.
Very well. Make it quick.
I don't know what to say. We needed Shang-Ku's support.
I know, but we can't do anything while we're all sitting behind bars.
But what about you guys?
We'll catch up with you. Busting out of here will be a piece of crab cake.
GG, c'est comme ça. On vous annonce qu'il a réussi à modder un jeu tout seul. Donc un gros GG à lui, parce qu'il est arrivé. Je peux dire que c'est une bonne chose. tuer Ayo. Et j'espère que vous vous emmenez pas trop, hein. Désolé, je reste un peu concentré sur le jeu. Parce que mine de rien, il n'est pas si facile que ça. Okay. Allez, on enchaîne sur le prochain boss. Carole qui nous dit que la prochaine vidéo que ce truc là est l'armée de l'eau de Festa. Ok. Ah, c'est ton tel, je te gâche pas les surprises si tu es fan de Serpentine, parce qu'à un moment tu vas l'adorer.
Should go home.
So that's it. We just leave and let Torque die?
What are we supposed to do? I like Torque, but this is so much bigger than us. We're just kids.
That doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean anything? Look at what they did to me! To us! Sometimes I feel like you're trying to get us killed.
How can you say that? I put myself out there on the front line so you don't have to!
Yeah, and I always have to bail you out.
What's the problem with that? We're helping each other do the right thing.
But I don't want to do the right thing! I just want to spend time with my best friend! If the only way I can do that is by risking my life, maybe we shouldn't be friends anymore.
Carol,
don't. Just don't. I'm done.
It's okay. I'm going after him. Alone.
Let me come with you.
No. Carol's right. Friends shouldn't let each other get hurt. You should stay behind with her. Mila, stay here.
I won't leave you!
Stay!
Merci. Allez, thermal base. Je crois que c'est l'avant-dernier niveau. C'est là où je commence à faire des liens, et pour de bon. Comme je disais, c'est là où je commence à vraiment avoir un manque. On va se faire chier, hein. Hop là. Kardeş. Ça avance plutôt pas mal. En général, c'est quand je dis ça que je me ferme la sacrée la gueule. Je crois qu'on a tous connu ça. Ouais, ça avance bien. Crouf. Ah tiens, j'ai fait des mauvais. Oh mon dieu, Osteven. Osteven. Alors, Carole va nous en sortir une. Je ne sais pas si c'est de lui ou juste il a peur de dire que c'est de lui. Je vais dire. Hier, c'est en voulant les pigeons s'écraser contre ma vie que j'ai compris pourquoi un Pokémon de type glace est plus efficace que le type bug. On applaudit bien fort Karazu. On dit tous ça, Kara. On te l'a raconté, juste. Mais bien sûr. Assume la partie, la paternité de cette blague. Mmh. Elle est sympa, hein, l'unité centrale de Brown. Le seigneur Draven. Draven. Oh, il fait. Ok, une clé. Les certaines musiques dessus me font penser à PSO. Épisode 1 et 2, je parle pas de PSO. PSO. Ah oui. Ah, c'est un peu à trouver pourquoi les streams du Pixel perdu, la chaîne était bug insupportable. Je vais peut-être pouvoir apporter une solution. Et dans ce cas-là, on va la dire directement à la fin. Hein, c'est un truc tout con qui est sur tous vos streams au niveau de celui-là. Alors dis-moi tout. Les bandes. Ah, les bandes noires. D'accord. Les bandes noires provoqueraient ce bug. D'accord. c'est buggy de stream sur le portable. Et là, tu vois, je ne sais plus du tout. Oh, la belle IA. Elle a changé. Elle a grossi un peu. Alors le boss est aussi impressionnant, mais il n'est pas si puissant. Niveau bonus. Plus, ça se prend. Plus. 3 ou plus pour un outil. Un outil. C'est bon, on se casse.
Looks like it's payback time.
Let him go.
Or else what?
Remember what happened the last time you messed with a dragon? Let him go.
Good girl. I want you to be nice and angry for this!
Alors là, vous allez comprendre que le jeu n'est pas forcément très gentil avec les héros.
Before you decided to throw your life away and interfere with our mission, you should have asked yourself one very important question. What makes you so special?
Et c'est là qu'on se rend compte que Lilac a des cornes sur sa tête.
Why do you fight? I know you're awake. Answer the question. Why do you fight?
For my friends. I'll do whatever it takes to keep them safe from freaks like you.
Keep them safe. Every move you've made has put them directly in harm's way. Destroying our property, assisting our sworn enemies, attempting sabotage against our mission, which, by the way, has nothing to do with your world. We are leaving this barbaric planet behind as soon as our ship is repaired.
You forgot the part where you took our kingdom stone, where you ruined years of peace between my people and put thousands in danger.
An unfortunate side effect, yes. But I wouldn't have resorted to such drastic measures if you had the common sense to stay out of our affairs. Thanks to you, your companions are in more danger than ever. Allow me to show you the consequences of your stupidity.
Mylock!
I had to do something!
Answers, Commander. Give them to me. Don't be a fool. You've seen how far I'll go to get the information I need.
Don't tell him anything!
Very well. Don't say I didn't warn you.
No one else left! There! You're happy! I'm telling the truth!
That's nice to know, but I was more interested in your resolve. You crack easily, it seems. And this one. I have a funny feeling about you. I'll bet I could hack at your limbs all day and you'd still find a way to bite back.
I'll do more than that, you monster!
When we've lured the rest of your group into our hands, you'll be at the top of our execution list.
Eh oui, elle est gravement brûlée, comme on le voit. Il est truqueté, où elle est.
Sir, the chasers are within visual range.
Let's see what they're made of.
Lilac! I'm sorry I ran off without you. We'll never do it again.
We gotta leave! Now!
So smart of your coalition to attack my ship above an inhabited planet. Whatever happened to that prime directive of yours?
You think you're some blameless force of nature, don't you? That the rules don't apply to you?
It's my world on the line. You know exactly how far I'll go to ensure its safety.
Your world is in danger because of the suffering you caused to the other worlds!
My actions have hurt people? I had no idea. I'm dreadfully sorry.
Really? He's lying!
I have a lot of work to do, so let's make this quick. Kill them.
Pressure overload detected. The facility will implode in 6 minutes.
Don't let them escape! Find out who did this!
No! No!
Stand down!
I have to find them!
There are two ways we can do this, Dragon. And you're only conscious in one of them.
Do what you have to do.
Once again, you have deceived us. Do you realize what this means?
If it makes any difference, Your Excellency, I'm deeply sorry.
It means that I have been foolish. We examined the fragment your commander gave us.
Does that mean that you'll help?
There is something you must do for us first. A mission, if you will. Accept, and we will restore your strength. Succeed, and we will restore your honor.
Thank you. Your Excellency.
The fragment your commander gave us is indeed crafted from a rare mineral. But we've discovered it before, in one other location.
Why haven't you dug it up by now?
We feared that it was radioactive. Now that we've studied it in person, we know that it is safe enough to investigate.
This could provide the answers we seek. Why the invaders know of our world. And more importantly, how to defeat them.
Get in there. Find what you can, and leave. Do it as quickly as possible.
I won't fail.
Allez, c'est parti. Mais disons que le bank qui lui a été donné l'a restauré complètement à sa pleine puissance. Du coup, oui, en effet, elle est un peu modifiée par rapport au sprite d'origine. Ouais, je suis pas doué. Trop court. On va y aller. Je ne demande pas non plus que je rate. Cześć. A putain. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Voilà, on est sur.
Thank you.
Putain, ma patte. Pendant ce temps-là, sur le chat, ça parle de FF14. Voilà, voilà. Et là, je vais vous présenter un des plus gros boss. Et celui-là, je peux vous dire ce qui fait mal. Et voilà ce que c'était.
You're one of Brevin's robots.
Brevin, searching memory banks. Name does not exist in our database.
Then what are you?
This is the primary security system for... That name does not exist in our database.
What are you? Where did you come from?
Apologies. That information is password protected. Password protected. Password protected. Password protected. Password accepted. Follow me. Survive and prosper was a more efficient use of our technology. We have condensed our energy reserves into a physical relic of extraordinary power. With proper care, you may one day use it to travel to the stars, to find the answers that we alone could never find. If you wish to know more, you'll have to access our internal database. I pray that it is still intact by the time you receive this message. May the winds of time carry you for eternity.
The implications of this are powerful.
Do you believe it, Your Excellency?
It's difficult to say, but if it's true, then the Kingdom Stone is more important to our future than we realize. It must be returned to its resting place before the energy within is lost forever. Something terrible has happened in your absence. Zhao has sent his army to attack Shui Gang.
What? But they're innocent!
Not as far as Zhao is concerned. I have sent soldiers of our own to hold them off, but I fear that it will not be for long.
What are we gonna do?
As ironic as it may seem, you are the only dragon blood worthy of our trust. You can stop this war before it begins.
Tell me what to do.
Our ships will take you as far as they can. When you land, ride the northern winds to the snowfields.
Understood.
We are counting on you, dragon blood. Safe winds.
What are they doing here?
Nice hat.
Nice gut.
Let me help.
It seems that we have a common enemy, Zhao.
So let me get this straight. The Magister says that if we join together and fight Mr. Braven, we get half of the Kingdom Stone's energy.
Sounds like a fair offer, does it not?
Are you kidding? My city needs way more than half!
Ha! You just want to hog the last of our reserves!
I know you feel a little jealous, but I can't help if my city is bigger than yours!
Hold on a minute, fellas! This is exactly what Braven wants! For you two to fight while he gets away with all of your energy!
What difference does it make if it's Braven or this swine?
We're marching into Shui Gang whether you like it or not!
You don't have the guts!
Look!
Dragon. The ancient beast!
Oh! You're saying that, we should work together? Oh, of course! Oh, please don't need us!
couldn't have been her, could it?
Careful what you wish for.
Where have you been? How did you do that?
I didn't do it. This little fella did. It's okay, guys. This robot wasn't made by Brevin.
Really?
It's a long story. But the Magister believes us now. We have his full support.
Aw, yeah. That's my girl.
My friends, we have been blessed with the seal of the dragon. We must heed its call and join together for the greater good!
Under my leadership!
You can't be serious.
J'adore ce nerf.
What can you tell us about the invaders?
Well, Brevin is a starship commander. He doesn't have as much experience fighting on the ground as you do.
Then we shall take the battle to the streets!
But we need to cross the snowfields without getting wasted.
We do have one advantage. Brevin wants the four of us dead, no matter what. If he sees us coming, we can distract him.
A diversion? Do you really think you can pull it off?
Remember all the times we distracted you?
Point taken.
What about the stone? How do we get it?
I could modify one of my hacking devices to knock out power to the engine mainframe.
In my language...
Kill the power, get the stone back. Right?
You got it.
I hope this works. In case it doesn't, I need you to be prepared for what I might have to do.
It'll work. Would Brevin be alone if we hadn't tried to stop him?
He pulled that trick on you, huh?
But is it true?
Maybe, but I wouldn't trust him on it. Even if he did leave your people alone, it would only be a matter of time before his conquest affected your world.
You're right.
C'est vrai qu'à raconter Gong, je n'ai pas l'impression de la même.
The alien army has commenced its attack.
Give the order to your troops.
It will be done.
You ready, Carol?
Ready to rock.
Find the commander and his pets and tear them to shreds. And leave the brains intact if possible. I might use them for something.
Mila!
Together!
Fire at will!
Let's show this green maniac how to save a planet!
We'll be right back.
taper, ouais, faut pas faire chier un dragon. Où y a eu. J'ai un peu moins vite. On est pas trop mal, c'est clair. Je sais pas comment vous trouvez comment ça se passe. Ouais, c'est clair. Et ça avance assez bien. faut savoir qu'on est presque à la fin du jeu. Deuxième plus gros boss du jeu. Et celui-là est particulièrement chiant. Surtout parce qu'il faut que je me rappelle. Comment on bat ? Et merde. Le problème, c'est cette attaque amplifiée qui fait, qui est très difficile à éviter. Difficile et chiant à éviter comme la mort. Surtout que derrière ça, c'est le dernier niveau. Du coup, je peux plus me baise. Il est très fatigant à battre. Ah oui, non, mais j'ai été dégâts de malade. Et encore, vous avez pas vu le dernier boss. Parce qu'un niveau dégâts de malade, il se pose là. Lui, c'est rien comparé au dernier. Et comme vous pouvez voir, c'est qu'un demi-boss. Ouf. Well, et voilà que c'est en temps commence à me chanter des chansons. C'est en page, chante des chansons sur le chat. Je sais pas si c'est la fatigue ou si le stream commence à donner un moment, mais en tout cas, il se met à chanter. Voilà le boss. Enjoy the last few minutes of your pathetic lives. How about this? C'est chaud. Il a l'air simple comme ça. Je peux en garantir que c'est plus tard. Ben c'était fini à peu, j'avais plus de points de vie. Les deux frères qui s'affrontent, et oui, le prince et le voleur sont des frères.
I hate to disappoint you, but I'm just passing through. Have fun saving the world.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I was scared. I didn't know what I was doing.
You still don't.
Attention, troops. Prepare for liftoff.
Listen, guys. I'll go in alone while you help the general take back the city.
Why can't we go in together?
It'll be easier this way, trust me.
But they'll have a harder time catching us if we stick together.
But that's what Brevin's expecting us to do.
Then let me go instead.
I can't lose another crew!
We'll be strong for you!
We said we were gonna help you get back the stone. We still mean it.
You're stuck with us, buddy, whether you like it or not.
As soon as you step foot into that dreadnought, you may never come out again. Are you ready to make that sacrifice?
Yeah, whatever. Let's go. We're wasting time.
All right. Here's the plan.
Allez, c'est parti pour le dernier niveau. Dernier niveau qui est en 1, 2, 3, 4 boss. Je crois qu'on est bien parti pour le finir. La musique de ce niveau est super cool.
Thank you.
C'est très con ce que je viens de faire. On va y arriver. On va y arriver parce que ça tue. Oh, j'y crois pas, l'autre qui m'a chauffé en plein vol. Comment est le bestiole? Allez, on va se concentrer parce qu'il va nous falloir absolument toute une vie. Non, tu l'as pas encore raté, cette impact. Je pense que c'est le boss du deuxième niveau.